What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. First of all, I want to thank everybody who's sent me their emails on my website, PatRyanOfficial.com. The website's up, it's just a landing page right now, but I know a lot of you guys are looking for the beat stores, you know, original tracks, merchandise, all of that stuff is on the way. So if you want to be the first to know, hit the link in the description or it's in the top right corner, PatRyanOfficial.com. Shoot me your emails and I got you. So I've had a pretty good amount of requests for me to do like a film score, and now that Native Instruments gave me access to like 500 gigabytes of sounds, I've got to say they've got some of the best string sounds and cinematic like drum hits that I've ever heard, you know, like as far as VSTs go. So I thought it would be really cool to try and remake the theme song for Game of Thrones. So the original score was composed by Ramin Djawadi. Awesome composer. It's probably one of the most popular shows ever, and being that they just started the seventh season, I thought this would be a great time to do this. So bear with me. Keep in mind, I don't have any sheet music. I'm transcribing the theme song completely by ear. So, you know, if there might be a couple sounds that I don't have or for whatever reason, but I'm gonna do my best. So let's go. Alright, so those were the drums I'm going to have playing out throughout the whole thing. We're going to work on this first intro section because there's an intro before the main melody for the theme song starts. So we'll build that and then we'll move on to like the body of the theme song. So those are all of my strings for the intro. I'll play you guys the strings by themselves without the drums, and then I'll play it with the drums so you can kind of hear it, you know, each one. So those are all the strings by themselves, and now I'll play them for you with the drums. Epic. All right, so we're gonna move on to the main melody of the theme song. I'm not gonna talk too much because we've got a lot of layers and I don't want this to take too long, but yeah, let's go. So those two cellos that you heard are obviously the main instruments in the theme song. That's kind of what carries the whole melody. But I'm going to mute the drums and finish building, you know, all of the strings underneath those cellos so you guys can really focus on the strings because there's some cool stuff going on. So let's go. Thank you. So those are pretty much all of the parts that I have for the main body. I don't have really good like horn sounds, like any brass for, you know, symphonic sort of music. So I just kept it to the strings for now. But I'm gonna play the first half without the drums, and then I'll bring in the drums for the second half so you really get that, the whole feel. So let's go. Actual opening of the show, that first melody would go on for twice as long as I've got it, but for the sake of saving time, I'm going to jump into the bridge because the bridge has got even more layers in that first part. But let's get it. Keep in mind, like I said, I'm figuring all this out by ear. So this next part that you're going to hear probably took me the longest to figure out because it's the most complex. So I'm going to mute the drums just so you can hear the strings by themselves because they're pretty crazy. Let's go. So you can definitely hear vocals in the theme song towards the end to accent the main melody. So this song, I mean, or this sound and the little string you'll hear at the end are the only two sounds that I got that aren't from native instruments, Komplete Ultimate 11. So it just goes to show how good the sounds that they have are. The vocals that I'm going to put in right here are from Omnisphere, which has incredible sounds as well. So yeah, check these out. So that's about it in terms of what I was able to transcribe by ear. Obviously, like I said, I left out the horns because I don't have horns that I really like that would fit in with this. So I'm going to play you guys the entire thing from the beginning with the drums as the outro to this video. And hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun doing this. If you want to see more film-related stuff, let me know in the comments below what you want to see. And yeah, hopefully all of my Game of Thrones enthusiasts really like this one. Enjoy season 7, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.